I just knew to call it. It's like the bat phone. I put the big light in the sky, so Gavin Harrison, and then Gavin would be sitting at home, as he always is, obviously. And he'd look out the window and he'd see it in the sky and he'd pick up the GavPhone. And that's more or less how it happened, really. And Stephen said, "Well, do you think, will he be up to it?" I said, "Yeah, he'll be up to it." He said, "Well, I definitely want to audition him."